The autonomic nervous system is a division of the peripheral nervous system that supplies smooth muscle and glands and thus influence the function of internal organs. The autonomic nervous system is a control system that acts largely unconsciously and regulates bodily functions such as the heart rate, digestion, respiratory rate, and papillary response. It has three branches, the sympathetic nervous system, parasympathetic nervous system, and enteric nervous system. The mediator in parasympathetic nervous system is acetylcholine, while norepinephrine is the mediator in the sympathetic nervous system. Parasympathetic nervous system act in rest and digest state. The sympathetic nervous system act in fight or flight state. The effect of parasympathetic nervous system is to increase salivation and activities in digestion, while decrease heart rate and other sympathetic response. Sympathetic nervous system increase heart rate and blood flow and decrease activities of non-creator function for survival, like digestion. Enteric nervous system located only around the digestive tract. This allow for local control without input from the sympathetic or the parasympathetic branches. And the enteric system is responsible for various functions related to gastrointestinal system.